packed around the John S. Delaware Community Center before the doors open for the Feed the Hungry Thanksgiving dinner yesterday. Volunteers like Congressman Buddy Carter and Savannah Police Chief Roy Minter joined hundreds of others in passing out about 2,000 meals to those in need. There was also a chance for those in need to get medical housing and job help.